afternoon, everybody. I'm Roz Abrams.
I'm Mary Calvi. You're watching CBS News at your desk on this Tuesday, July 18th.
The fierce heat is approaching red-hot temperatures today with the possibility of reaching triple digits. Oh, it's such a possibility this afternoon. And the heat is also causing some major issues, including power problems all over the city. The lights went out at LaGuardia Airport, stranding passengers and grounding flights, airport officials say. The biggest problem right now is the baggage system. It runs on electricity, and for now, it's not moving at all. Some flights are being diverted to other airports. If you are flying in or out of LaGuardia today, check with your airline before heading to the airport.
Subway service is back on track after signal problems stopped trains on the 1, 2, and 3 lines in Manhattan. Commuters on the west side found themselves completely stranded this morning. Train service was frozen. The lines for buses was backed up down Broadway, and cabs were nowhere to be found. Transit officials are still investigating the cause of the outage. They are not sure if heat was the culprit.
Time now to check and see if there's any relief in sight. Audrey.
There is, Roz. It'll be coming in the form of a cold front that'll be passing through the area later on tonight. Before that happens, though, it will be quite hot with heat indices between 100 and 107 degrees. Therefore, the Weather Service continues with the heat advisories and excessive heat warnings for the tri-state area through tonight. It'll be very hot and humid with a high of 98 degrees expected in Central Park. We'll have some thunderstorms developing later on into the early evening hour, and some of these could be strong to severe. A cold front will sweep through and help dry things out as we go into Wednesday. To hear all about it and check out your five-day forecast, click weather on this site. Roz and Mary? Thanks, Audrey. We've got everything you need to beat the heat right here on WCBSTV.com, including how to find a cooling center near you, how to recognize if the heat is making you sick, and how to conserve energy. Just click on the Web Extra section on top of our homepage.
In other local news, an 11-year-old girl was shot dead on a Queen Street last night as she and her friends played in an open fire hydrant. Witnesses say Genesis Regalado was just trying to cool off when water went into a passing car. The driver of that car shot into the crowd, hitting Genesis in the head, killing her. Right now, a suspect is being questioned, but no charges have been filed.
Scandal is oozing out of the divorce case of supermodel Christie Brinkley. A 19-year-old former employee of Brinkley's husband, Peter Cook, says he seduced her with lavish gifts and then tried to woo her back after she broke off their affair. Vienna Bianchi says Cook started the romance shortly after she started working with his architectural firm. Brinkley and Cook were married in 1996. They have a daughter. This is Brinkley's fourth marriage.
That is all for now. CBS 2 at your desk is on demand. We'll have another live update at 3. I'm Roz Abrams.
I'm Mary Calvi. Have a great day. We'll see you tonight at 5 on TV.